He's got hold of it. It's a big one. It races out over the square leg fence. What a magnificent hit. The big man picked him up, whipped him over square leg, and the crowd rise to their feet. He's gone again. It's got a massive hit. That's right into the members. That's 15 metres back. That's one of the biggest hits we've seen at the Melbourne Cricket Ground this summer.
He's still going at it, and that's an enormous hit. In fact, I think that one's gone further than the one that he hit off Ken McClay. McClay going back, and he won't go back far enough. It's into the stands again. So that's the onside field missing for Lilly. And that one was bowled outside the leg stump. He's got hold of it and lofted it over the fine leg fence.
Cairns, they're hitting it with only one hand.
Backs off again and thrashes that one. And that's clear. Graham Woods headed mid-off. There's the sixth one. That must be an incredible bat he's got.